Next year may not see the runaway home price growth of 2021, but certain markets are set to see prices rise considerably in the new year. The National Association of Realtors conducted a survey of more than 20 economic and housing experts to gauge their expectations of home price growth, inflation, and interest rate movements in the year ahead. Slowing price growth will partly be the consequence of interest rate hikes by the Federal Reserve, Lawrence Yun, chief economist at the National Association of Realtors, said. Dallas-Fort Worth, Texas. Daphne-Fairhope-Farley, ALA. Palm Bay-Melbourne-Titusville, FLA. Aside from location, all 10 markets are in the South or Sun Belt regions. These markets share other similarity. Ken Johnson, a real estate economist and professor at Florida Atlantic University, said his data has shown falling premiums for homes in the West and a slowdown in those markets.